Hello, welcome back to Devil May Cry HD Collection. It's time for the 10th mission, Canyon of Mist. I love doing that. Oh look, there's another one coming. Yeah, we know. Where did she go? If I had to guess, I say you went this way, but I could be wrong. Okay, yeah, but this is the right way. Really? Hey! Bunch of bitches. Left again, huh? Very well. Oh look. Fuck you. Just fuck you. What's this over here? Another holy water, eh? Ah, I got you. Now to go in here. Mission clear, huh? 5 minutes. B. So yeah, I recently found out that if you play on easy auto, you miss some things. Like certain enemies and all that. That's kind of odd that they wouldn't have enemies that would show up in the normal one to be in the other, in like the easier one too. It's kind of odd to me. Where like if you play on easy, you're actually missing some content of the game. That's stupid. But whatever. Maybe in the future I'll redo this game and actually play it on just normal instead of on easy auto. Mission 11, Fate. Okay. Offer the chalice and open the path. Oh, look. Fuck you. I have no idea what happened. Was I even supposed to come down here? Oh, it's one of these again. Oh, that's all this is. Trying to piss me off, you know. Okay. That does it. Fuck you. Yeah. gotta be a way in there. I hope this leads me somewhere. Oh. There's the sign there. Oh, bitch. Fuck you. So yeah, there isn't another one. Don't know where that came from. Here. Should I use sign? Okay. Yeah, yeah. Chalice. Oh, it's you again. Well, fuck you. Fuck you. Yes. Bitch. So now what? I actually don't think I've made it this far, because I don't remember fighting him a second time. So, how am I supposed to get back up? Oh, now I can go up here. Okay then. Yeah. Now we go all the way down. No, I sit down.
Mission clear.
Whatever. Well, I'm gonna end this here, so until next time, see ya.